Want to watch a story? It's a good one. When Netflix arrived 25 years ago, the net looked a lot like this. And the flicks looked a lot like that. And then, hey, Netflix shows up.
Go to Netflix.com. Make a list of the movies you want to see. It's easy.
Suddenly, millions of DVDs are flying through the mail. I never returned this one. That's on me. But at a certain point, DVDs just couldn't keep up. Luckily, by that time, the internet could. Streaming was born, and binge became the new way we watch stuff. And it gave everyone something to talk about.
They about to go crazy in this prison, man.
Because they'd never seen a show with a cast like this, or this, or like them, or been able to watch in any language they want.
Los amigos no mienten. 彼氏は嘘つくの.
Sie weiß, dass ich lüge.
Soon enough, this group of friends had a huge following. People were trying new foods. Embracing new role models. Some were inspired to walk around blindfolded, which honestly was very frightening. Please don't do that again. And suddenly, everyone is playing chess, even though most just wanted to,
Netflix and chill. What is it?
Because, you know, crazy things happen when the world watches stuff together. So how did Netflix get here in 25 years?
Oh, hi!
From DVDs in the mail to entertaining the entire world. It's thanks to you, the fans, who found something unexpected to love and turned it into something incredible. But that's the thing about Netflix. You never really know what's next.